Welcome, 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 Collective. Glad to have you guys stop by and tap in. Gonna see what the energy is here for the Collective, for the Cosmic Gods and Goddesses. Thanks to all my loyal subscribers, to my new subscribers. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the channel. Glad to have you. Thanks for your support, for the love that you guys send me. I send it back to you, okay? We're gonna tap right in and see what messages the Divine Spirit has for us, okay? What does the Collective need to know? Holy Spirit, what do they need to know? Please and thank you. What does the Collective need to know? Well, somebody's fucking your best friend. Okay. What do we need to know, Spirit? Please and thank you. What is it that we need to know? Please and thank you. Someone wants to come out. A big ego. Somebody's a narcissist. Messing around with somebody's best friend here. What's here, Spirit? What's my Collective need to know? What do they need to know, please and thank you? You know we keep it real on this channel because Spirit keeps it real with us, okay? What's here, Divine Spirit? I'm hearing somebody's going to stand their ground on this one, whatever this is, okay? Wow. What's here, Divine Spirit? Please clarify for the Collective. What do they need to know? What do they need to know? Wow. Some frivolous information here. Wow. One more, Spirit. What's the Collective need to know? What do they need to be aware of? What do they need to know, Spirit? What do they need to know? Please and thank you, Spirit. What do they need to know? Okay. This person has been hiding something from you. Okay, somebody's you have been hiding some, somebody's been messing around with your best friend, Collective. Okay, somebody's been messing with your best friend, effing your best friend here. Okay, or your person may have been effing your best friend. Okay. Whoever this is a narcissist. They have a big ego. All right. They may tell some lies. Okay. They may tell some lies about you, Collective, here. I'm getting that wasn't very nice. Okay. Oh, yeah. This person's been hiding something from you. Divine Spirit. What have they been hiding from the Collective? Please and thank you. But they've definitely been giving out some false information. About you, Collective. Okay, it could have been about them effing your best friend here. Okay. What's your Divine Spirit? Yeah, somebody feels like somebody treated them like a game here. Okay, because I'm getting that there's a bunch of lies told about a situation here. Yeah. You see, who they hurt you for has now turned on them for the worse. So this narcissist with a big ego, okay, may have told some lies or whatever, or bragged about, you know, fucking your best friend or something like that here, this narcissist here, okay? Wow. Treats you like a game, Collective, here, okay? But they've been hiding something from you, okay? What have they been hiding, Spirit? They are selfish person for one, okay? Wow. What's your Divine Spirit? I'm getting that not only did they mess with your, it's a possibility that they fucked your best friend, but they also fucked one of your family members. Okay, that's what they've been hiding. Okay, that's what Spirit showed me. Okay, wow. Something about movement here. Something about movement. Okay, maybe this is the way this person moved around or whatever. All right, they felt like it was your fault that they did this. Okay, but they turned on you, Collective, for somebody else. Okay, they moved around like this was a game. This narcissist that had a big ego, told a bunch of lies or whatever. They was hiding something from you. And what Spirit showed me is that, yeah, they were cheating, but they were cheating with someone in your family, possibly if you have children, your daughter. Okay. Wow. There's something about a resolve here. Or maybe this problem is going to be resolved, or I don't know. Okay. Yeah. Somebody's family made them feel uncomfortable here. This person was cheating. They feel like if you did find out, or you will be finding out, they're going to be saying that if this was a family member, that it's your family member's fault that they end up cheating on you with this family member, or cheating on you with having sex with your best friend here. Okay. But this person was only moving around, like, you know, playing checkers, you know. Playing checkers, you know, like playing the field. Okay. Lying to one person, tell them they wasn't messing around with them. And on to the next, you know. This narcissist just kept it going. You know, they kept it going. From one person to the next. Are you still messing with so-and-so? No, I'm not messing with them. It's just me and you. And this is how they kept this thing going. Okay. But they're going to tell you. Okay. You know this person treated you like a game. Okay. But whoever they hurt you for has now turned on them for the worse. Okay. Because they're saying it's their fault for whatever happened to them. This could be a daughter here. Okay, it could have been a whole family falling out is what I'm getting here. Behind this shit right here, okay? Behind some false information. Somebody's trying to find a resolve here. Because, yeah, they do know they was cheating. Okay, and they was moving through the damn family here is what I'm getting here. Okay, they weren't only with you, collective. They were with family members as well, okay? And they want to blame the person that they cheated on you with and say it's their fault. Okay, wow. Somebody might have wanted to tear up somebody's property here, okay? But, you know, Spirit said you can easily pick up on lies, trick, or deceit, okay? Just use your discernment, okay? If you haven't resolved this issue yet, if this issue hasn't rose up yet, you haven't found out this information yet, okay? Because, you know, energy is fluid. Time is fluid. We could be talking about past, present, or future events here, okay? Somebody's going to try to blame somebody's daughter for them having sex with them, okay, for them cheating on you, collective. They're going to try to blame your daughter if you have children, or somebody that you treat like a daughter, somebody you look at as a daughter here. They definitely did have sex with your best friend, okay? They put out a lot of false information, and this is something that they've been hiding here, okay? What else is here, Spirit? Tell us more about this karmic narcissist here, okay? That thought they treated my collective like a game, okay? And want to put the blame, you know, instead of putting the blame on them, for them cheating, want to put it on you, collective here, okay? This person has a big ego. But you picked up on the lies, okay? Use your discernment, okay? This person moved around a lot. Cheating. They moved around a lot cheating. And they didn't mind cheating with family members. Especially for some of you with your own daughter, okay? Be a masculine and a feminine energy, okay? You could be a mother, you could be a father. This narcissist cheated with your daughter, and also they were fucking your best friend here. Maybe you're looking for a resolve here. What's your spirit? Please clarify for the collective, please, and thank you. What's your spirit? What would you like for the collective to know? Yeah, they treat you like a game. But they turned on you when they did this, okay? They turned on you, you know, saying it was all your fault. This is why they hurt you. Okay, they hurt you for somebody else. Now there's somebody else that hurt them. Okay. This could be somebody that works. They move around with their job here. Okay. Wow. They could work at a restaurant. Okay. Wow. Or they can own it. That could be their business here. Okay, they could work at a bakery or restaurant or somewhere. Something dealing with food here for some of you. Okay. Well, some type of talent, some type of profession they're in here. What's here, Spirit? Oh, somebody's turned on them for the worst here. Yep, a natural disaster. Somebody's turned on this person. Maybe it's his daughter that they try to blame that it was all their fault. Okay. Yeah. it's a good thing I'm getting that this daughter, this karmic ass narcissist that cheated with you and messed with your daughter. Your daughter is frustrated, definitely frustrated, but they're a survivor from whatever this is, okay? They're surviving the storm here with this person trying to put the blame on them. Yeah, they've shed some tears behind this here. What else is here, spirit? Maybe somebody looked up something on this person here. Because, see, they've been hiding something else, too, as well. Other than them cheating here. But they mask it with saying it's everybody's fault but their own. It's everybody's fault that they cheated on, but their fault. They don't want to be held accountable for what it is they did. But you're about to be enlightened to something here. To a lot of these lies, okay? You're going to get a resolve here, spirit is saying. If you're faced with the situation here. What's here, spirit? Or they want to blame you collectively and say it's your fault that they went out and had sex with your best friend. For some of y'all had sex with your daughter too here. Okay. Well. Mm-hmm. Yeah. They was moving around pretty good because to them it was easy to cheat. They felt relaxed doing it, you know. The movement, it was so easy for them to move around and cheat, okay, with this person behind your back here, okay? Wow. Wow. Yeah, this person was, I mean, they was fine with doing what they were doing, and that's why they're saying it's all your fault that they did it, that they did what they did, that they cheated on you, and they fucked your best friend and the daughter too. If for those of you who have a daughter here. Okay. Wow. You could be married to this person here. Okay, or in some type of commitment here. But you want to resolve from this situation here. You want some type of assurance that of some sort here. But first I'm getting that you want confirmation that this actually happened. For some of you, you don't believe that this happened. Maybe you didn't believe the daughter when they told you. Maybe you didn't believe the best friend. Okay. Simply because you're married to this person or you're in a commitment with this person here. But this person, like, yeah, they did this with ease. They moved around a lot. Moved around you a lot, collective, is what I'm getting here. Doing what they wanted to do. Treating you like a game here. Okay. Well, yep, having you in third parties, okay, you're going to be finding this out, something you're going to find maybe on the computer or online or something, you're going to find out something about your person and who they were connected with and what they were up to. Because they're still hiding something from you here. What's here, spirit? Please and thank you. Okay. Maybe this person is one to say, hey. Maybe this is a person that you wouldn't have never thought it would do anything like this. Because maybe this is a person that goes to church a lot, is very religious, okay? Person that prays a lot, this is probably why it's hard for you to believe. And when this person says, you're going to figure out they're a narcissist when they say, hey, you know, it was all their fault that I had sex with them, that I had sex with these people. It's their fault. It's going to never be your person's fault. It's going to always be the other person's fault. Okay. Spirit said, that's a sign right there. But yeah. This person may also be a religious person, okay? Like I said, a person that prays all the time, you know, pays their tithes at church and stuff, you know. Wow. Does things in the community. Okay. They have some type of profession. But it's something that you're going to find online, or you're going to run across something that's going to shed some light on the situation to bring some resolve here. Okay. Wow. There's something here about a gift here. You may find a souvenir that this person may have bought back from a place that you don't even know they had visited or something. This is going to show you how this person was moving around. Okay, how they were getting able to get around and do all these things by all the while thinking that you and this person, you and your person had were in a committed relationship here. Okay. They were giving gifts out to other people here. Wow. But see, somebody's disturbed here. Because somebody feel like they got treated like a game. Somebody feel like somebody gave out some frivolous information about them here. Okay. Yeah. Somebody's pretty upset. Somebody's pretty irritated here. Okay. Yeah, somebody's disturbed about the situation. Are they going to be disturbed about what they find online about this person here? Okay, and what they did to somebody. It's going to be posted. It's going to be posted, okay? Why were they sitting back, you know, relaxing, moving around, thinking it was okay to cheat with this person and blame, to cheat with more than one person and then tell you collectively that it's either all your fault or whoever they cheated with is their fault. It's all of y'all fault that they cheated. Yeah, this person is crazy. This person appears to be a sweetheart, but far from it. Okay, they appear to be a friend, but far from it. Okay, wow. They could be somebody that's always helping people. Okay, but they're doing more than just helping people. They're helping themselves to, you know, having sex with these people is what I'm getting here. Okay. Yeah. We have collaboration here. You may have a backup plan to, you know, to get this resolved here, to see what this narcissist, you know, how many lies and tricks they have played on you. Okay. Wow. Cause Spirit said definitely they're cheating. Okay. And they're cheating with lots of people. I mean, maybe, wow, you're gonna see that that your person collaborated with a lot of people. This is gonna disturb you too. The information you're gonna find out is gonna be very disturbing. This whatever this is that they're hiding from you, okay? Because they're still hiding something outside of, you know, cheating. Okay, outside of cheating, there's some frivolous information that's online or somewhere written down. Could be in a book or something here. But when you find it, oh boy, you're going to be pissed, and you're going to be pissed to find out how many people there were. Because I'm getting it was just more than two. For some, it was your best friend that your person had sex with. For some, it's with your best friend and your daughter. Okay? And for some of you, it's with a group of people. This is something they've been doing all along. But they appear to be a very religious person, a person that prays, a person that would, you know, a professional person, a person that would not even appear to do anything like this here. But they were definitely in third parties. Yeah. You're going to find this information out here. Wow. I'm hearing about a stroke of luck or something like that. And that's going to be the resolve you need, okay, to decide what you want to do with this person here, okay? That you're with here. Okay. Wow. You're going to gain some information here. There's going to be a conclusion to this resolve here is what I'm getting here. There's definitely going to be a conclusion. One more, Spirit. What else is here? What else is here? What would you like the collector to know? Okay. Wow. This could be divine timing that you're going to find this out in, okay? Because we have schedule here, okay? Then we have game, okay? You're going to catch something. You're gonna catch something in divine timing here. You're going to catch it. If, for those of you who don't believe it, that your person is doing this or has done this, you're gonna catch it. You're either gonna find something online, or you're going to find out about this group of people that your person has been giving gifts to. Not only gifts, but giving themselves to as well. Because this person is, you know, somebody that's seen in high honor. somebody that wouldn't seem to be the type of person that would do this, a very professional person here I'm getting here. But they're going to blame everybody else for what they did. You know, if they had sex with your best friend, they're going to say, well, hey, it's their fault, not my fault. No accountability. If they had sex with your daughter, hey, it's the daughter's fault. They're not going to accept responsibility or accountability. But Spirit said definitely they're cheating. And they're okay with cheating. Wow. And they have a schedule. They have a schedule when they do this, okay? Is what I'm picking up as well. They have a schedule when they do this, how they connect with other people. Wow. They meet, a lot of them, they meet online, okay? And they make them promises of gifts and things is what I'm seeing here. Thank you, Spirit. You're going to run across this information. Collective, you're going to run across this information. And you're going to, for those of you who don't believe, you're going to be made to be believers when you find this information out. Ooh, I guess that one wanted to jump out. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah. It says commitment, but you see how this person's trying to get out this commitment. Maybe this is going to be you, collective, when you find out what this person has done. That's going to be the resolve, okay? Because right now you feel, right, like you're in this contract and this commitment with this person, and this person is blaming everybody else. They're not taking accountability, to, you know, for cheating on you or anything else, okay? This person is strictly in denial. But you're going to catch them. You're going to catch them. Because they do this stuff like clockwork. I'm hearing like clockwork, okay? And they may do it while you're relaxing, okay? You may think that they're in the shower, but in fact, they're downstairs and off in the guest room some damn where doing something they ain't got no damn business here, okay? Wow. They may, when you find them, when you catch them in the light, the resolve is that, you know, they may just come to you with an apology and say, I'm sorry. They may confess because they know they're guilty. And they may ask you for forgiveness here. Instead of they don't know what to do, and then you're going to be stressed out, you know, trying to figure out if you want to remain in this commitment or not with this person here. What do you have to gain? What do you have to gain? Wow, that's what Spirit is saying. What do you have to gain? This person has been doing this shit for quite some time is what I'm getting here. Okay, for some of the things they do, they might be going to jail for. Okay. Wow. This is not physical jail. This is spiritual jail. Because for some of y'all, this person is a religious person. This person is a professional. This person is seen in high honor in the community here. Some type of public figure. Wow. But whatever they're doing, it could land them in jail. It could take their freedom away. I'm hearing internet sex crimes or internet, something to do with internet sex or something like that. I don't know. Online sex, I don't know. Is it sexting or some shit like that? Wow. Yeah, this is how they real. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I hope it's not that. But this is what I'm picking up, collective. That this is how your person lures people in, okay? They make them a promise. Give them some kind of gift. Okay? Wow. And then, once they do what they do whatever they do to them, like, you know, have sex with them or whatever, they offer them some help. Like, oh, wow, you need some help, okay? Well, let me help you. Because a lot of people that they've dealt with, whatever your person is doing, and I have no idea what that is, but I know it's something that's very shady. Okay, it's very shady is what I'm getting here. Very shady, okay? Well, and it's unnatural. I'm getting like, I don't know, like maybe a little too rough with the sex with some people. Okay, and when they start crying, they want, you know, they want to apologize to them. Okay, but they've hurt a lot of people this way. And then once they see this person is hurt, they want to extend some type of mercy to them, some type of kindness, you know, after they, you know, do some shit to them, you know, like probably may burn them with cigarettes and shit like that. Some crazy shit going on here. I don't know. But whatever, it's gonna end this person in jail here for what they be doing. Oh, wow. They be sexting or something. And but you know what? I'm also getting that it's your person does this with a group of people. That's why they move around so much. And they feel like people shouldn't put themselves in that position to end up in situations like that, okay? To where they'll need their help, okay? So they blame everybody, you know, that they have sex with and say it's their fault. The other person's fault here. The victims. Yeah, your person is not only cheating, your person has victims, whoever you are. Oh my goodness. Shit. They leave people having nightmares and everything, okay? They know how to pull people's strings here, okay? Wow. This could be a real estate agent that we're talking about here. It don't have to be. This could be a coach, okay? Was it somebody that goes on adventure trips, okay? Which puts me in the mind of children, okay? Somebody they can manipulate real easy here, okay? And they have these children, these young people. When I say children, I'm talking about young adults. These could be young adults, okay? Well, I'm saying anywhere between the ages of maybe like 8 to 21. Yeah. Wow. They treat these young people like puppets here, and then they say it's all their fault here. And then once the per you know, after they accept the gifts from your person here and make them all kinds of promises here, okay, wow, they leave them frightened, okay, and then they tell them like, no, I can help you, you know. They apologize to them and tell them that they can help them here, okay. Well, yeah, they offer them an apology for, you know, doing that and all that, you know what I mean? But this person should be damn in captivity. They should lose their freedom for what they do here. Okay. Wow. This person may have just stopped smoking cigarettes here. Or, you know, yeah. They had a cigarette habit. They don't have it anymore. Okay. What else is here, Spirit? This person could be a coach. Okay. This person could work in real estate. Some type of profession. Okay. That could cause your person to move around a lot here. Okay. Wow. Oh, wait. Your person could also live like a very extravagant lifestyle that draws people to them. Okay, they could drive a really nice car. Okay. People look at them like they're a very, very good person. Like I'm saying, this could be like a somebody that. That's looked at in high honor. Some type of public figure. Somebody that people look up to. And this is how this person, your person, or somebody in your energy collective gets their victims. I have to call them victims. Okay? Wow. And they cause these people harm. Okay? And they don't think shit of it when they did it because they have a big ass ego and a whole bunch of damn pride here. Okay? Because of the status that they have here. Okay? Fucking ego here. Okay? But this person has a big ass ego. This narcissist has a big old ego. What else is here, Spirit? One more, please, and thank you. Yeah. You could be married to this person here. When you find this out, you're gonna feel like you're trapped. You're not gonna know what to do, how to get out of this shit, but you're gonna find a resolve here, Spirit said. Okay, wow, they're gonna tell you that these people are lying on them, but you better do your research here, is what Spirit is saying. Okay, without hesitation here. Okay, do your research. Some of this shit you find out may confuse you, okay? Some of y'all are scared to even find out the information, but you need to find out the information here. So you won't be worrying about it, okay? Because Because there is a decision that has to be made, because something has to be resolved here. Either this, what's happening to these people is going to continue, and your person is going to continue, or whoever's in your energy is going to continue to say it's other people's fault and not their own. They're not holding themselves accountable. Okay? Wow. Wow, collective. Okay? They may even want you to compromise here or come to some type of agreement. Okay, that could be the result that they're looking for. I don't know. They wanted to come to some type of agreement with you. Okay, a reconciliation, you know, for you guys not to separate. Okay, wow. They're promising you they'll be loyal to you. Spirit said that's a lie. Whoa. Mm-hmm. You might just, you know, find yourself being by yourself. Okay, isolated, okay? You may be one of those type of activists that go out and protest against things like this from happening to people. And then your person is one of the very same ones that's committing the acts. Okay, to these victims here is what I'm getting here. Let's see, spirit. Got me to this deck here. Final message for the collective. Or your person could be like, or you could be one that protests or, you know, bring attention or awareness to things like that. This, that your person is doing, you know, sexting and internet sex or something like that. Okay. You or your person could protest that. Okay. Bring awareness and attention to this same thing that your person is guilty of doing to these people, which could land them in jail. They find their victims, and then they, you know, after they victimize them, they try to show them a little mercy and give them a little help and tell them that it's their fault that it happened to them. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Your person just doesn't have a big ego, or, you know, they're worse off than a narcissist. The way they move around and do the things that they do here, maybe it's better off that they are in jail here. Okay. Because they'll compromise you too. Okay. Because some have compromised your daughter already. Okay. Well, this person's going to, you may even, for some of y'all, what I'm getting here is this narcissist as masculine might even get in between you and your daughter to stop you from fighting your daughter. For what? Because that masculine, your person told him it was your daughter's fault? Wow. Something could have happened when somebody went hiking. Check it how it resonates, okay? Or when somebody's alone in their room at night. When you find out, okay, because I said this person could be, have some type of religious background or standing behind some type of religion or something. Okay, they could pastor a church, or they could, it's something to do with a church, or I don't know, they pray a lot, they do something. Wow, to cover it up. But when you find out about this, you're going to be sad when you get this information. Okay, because there's going to be a resolve to this here. Your person just may end up in jail if they're doing this, rightfully so. Okay. What do you have to profit out of a person that does something that you don't believe that they should be doing? You don't believe in these type of things happening, especially if you are married to this person, okay? And you are out, you know, you stand against whatever this is that this person is doing, whether it's human trafficking, whether it's messing with underage people, you know, this way younger than them, okay, whether it's sexting, whether it's some type of internet sex crimes or something like that going on here. Yeah, when you find out what your person is doing, I mean, like, even doing, like, freaky things to people, you know, like, I don't even know what to call it, like, when people like to inflict pain on people when they have sex with them and stuff like that, your person could be one of them, you know, secretly. Yeah, because they are hiding something. I kept saying they were hiding something else outside of just being a cheater here. I don't want to take this too far. What else is here, spirit? What else is here, please and thank you? Yeah, your person could be seen as somebody in high honor here. Okay. People will see no wrong in this person right here. No wrong in this person. I mean, They look like the normal everyday person that fit the part. Maybe they're professional or whatever. Whatever they do in their profession, they look the part, okay? They don't look like, they would do anything like this type of sexting here, whatever the shit is. They don't. And you collectors, you have a lot of pride. You have a lot of pride. You're gonna find out about these lies, okay? Because you're a good person here. You're an empress here. You're a good lady. And you have to stand by this person, okay? And you don't have to, but you have been, okay? Spirit is wanting you to use your discernment, okay? And this person has been deceiving you for quite some time, lying to you for quite some time. This person, with movement, and spirit is saying this person's been getting around, okay? Wow. Maybe you want to check your person's laptop or whatever to see what type of information's on there. That's what spirit said. You find out this person may want to just jump off a cliff. That's what they're gonna feel like. They're gonna have some gloomy thoughts, cause man. But this is how they made these they victims feel. I don't know why spirit got me calling them victims, but maybe they were your person's victims, okay? Because they came at them like they was good. Your person came at these people like that, like they were a good person, and you were seen as a good lady, okay? But your person was hurting people. And then after you made them cry, they would apologize to them, okay? After they did horrible, horrible things to them, okay? Well, yeah. They've been doing it for quite some time. Quite some time. Been getting away with it. Whatever this is, they've been getting away with it. Something is your person may have went through something when they were young. Okay. Wow. Yeah. This narcissist masculine energy here. One more for here, spirit. Final message for the collective. I'm saying this person suffers with some type of mental illness, mental conflict, okay? Spirit is saying whatever this operation is that they're doing on this internet is going to be shut down. Okay? It's going to be shut down. Whatever it is. They're going to ask you for forgiveness. Okay? I don't know. They probably ask you for forgiveness from, from behind the bars. But they're going to ask you for forgiveness for what they did, especially if you're married to this person. Okay? For sleeping around with people. Making bad choices. Okay. Wow. Yeah. You put your feelings on safety with this person here. Some of you don't know whether to believe it or not. This person may even have a high IQ. Very intelligent person. I'm saying they fit in. I mean, nothing about them would, even make you think they would do anything like this. Okay. Wow. Ooh. Well, but they have an addiction here. Well, okay, spirit. They have an addiction here, okay? That you won't be happy about when you find out. Because you may have been seeing the red flags and been ignoring them, okay? The spirit is saying, watch your person's friendships and shit like that. And who they meet up with and stuff like that. You'll find out a lot more stuff here, okay? Wow. Your person, well, well, yeah, spirit said, shut it down. It's gonna be shut down, whatever it is, okay? It's gonna be shut down, okay? Wow, it's causing somebody a lot of anxiety here, or it will be causing somebody a lot of anxiety here, okay? If somebody's mad because God favors you, collective. Of course, God's going to always tell you the truth and keep you on top of what's going on around you, okay? That's what I'm hearing here, okay? Stand your ground, Spirit says. Stand your ground. Stand, always stand for what's right. And don't be afraid, is what Spirit is saying. Stand up for what's right, okay? And don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, okay? It's not worth you compromising your integrity here. Okay? Wow. Express how you feel. And don't hold back. If you see the red flags, you feel like, if you feel like, I'm not saying run around and look for something bad, because whatever it is in plain sight. It's in plain sight. All you got to do is see it for what it is, okay? Wow. For some of you, if you were thinking about getting married to this person, you may want to look at the red flags before you make that step towards a commitment, okay? Because this is something that's going to be hard for you to get out of once you get into it and find out what this person's up to, if you haven't. And then the relationship wouldn't last that long anyway, because this person's going to end up in confinement for what they're doing here. They're working this shit around the clock here. Wow. Don't be sitting around acting like, you know, I'm bothered that it's not your none of your business. What you mean it's none of your business? It's happening to people around you. Yes, it is your business. You got people out here protesting against stuff like this here. You know, doing this thing, these type of things to people. You know? Wow. Catching people in traps and stuff, you know, protesting. Where's my protesting card at, spirit? You're going to see something on the internet, okay? You're going to find something on the internet. Spirit said, don't be confused when it comes to making this decision between what's right and what's wrong. It's one on each shoulder and both of them are in your ear, collective. One of them is going to tell you the truth, and the other one is going to tell you to live the illusion, to continue to live the lie. And Spirit said, you got to make the choice, because whether you make it or not, it's about to be shut down, okay? And the issue will be resolved, okay? With that, I'm going to end the message, okay? Wow. Because whoever this person is, if you think you can control them in their life, they don't have control of their own lives. They're out of control here. Okay, they're out of control. Wow. Spirit said just be cautious and just know the issue will be resolved, okay? I said that in the beginning. Express how you feel when you see these red flags, okay? Well, this is a natural disaster here. You know. Your person is taking a lot of risks here, okay? Frustrated a lot of people, hurt a lot of people here. Your person has some type of sexual addiction or something going on here with your person here. You're going to find this information out here, okay, what your person's been doing. You're going to be in disbelief, but, yeah, this is something you would not definitely go for. You would protest against what your person is doing. I'm getting sexting, something about internet sex or finding people on the internet to have sex with, meet up with threesomes and, you know, third parties and so forth. Okay. Wow. You would never think that your person would do this. Okay. But Spirit is wanting you to bring awareness to it to your person, and keep on bringing awareness to it in your communities where you live. Okay, because these people don't need to suffer behind sick people that does stuff like that. Okay, wow. Narcissists with big egos that goes around blaming everybody else when they take advantage of them sexually. And they always say that it's the other person's fault and they're not holding themselves accountable. Okay, yeah. You were looking for a resolve. These lies and stuff is going to be brought to the surface here. Okay. And Spirit going to make sure this issue is resolved, okay? Because it's hurt a lot of younger people here as well, okay? As well. Your person has some type of sexual addiction. I don't care what other profession they have. They are, they have these addictions here to doing these type of things here to people. And it has to stop, okay? Wow. Some of you may be feeling anxious right now and a little triggered by the information you just got. You know, feeling trapped, okay? Feeling trapped or triggered here. But Spirit needed you to know this information here. Some of y'all need to wake up to really what's going on around you. Okay, you know, Where's that card at? It was like, you know, it's none of your business. It's yes, it is. It's all of our business to make sure things like this doesn't happen. Okay? Wow. You can't be around unbothered because it's heading to other people's family members, loved ones, you know, friends, whoever. No, when those things happen to them, they happen to us. And we are all responsible. Responsible to make sure they don't happen. Okay? With that, I'm going to leave you with love, peace, light, and always the truth. Always keeping it real with spirit, because spirit is going to always keep it real with us. Until next time, peace and stay safe.